We're going to make a paper boat. First, we need a paper like this. And in that paper, you have to fold it. Now, this paper. And then we have to do like, and then we have to fold it like this. And then like this. Now we have to do, now we have folded from both sides. We have to now open this like this. Carefully not to do anything wrong. Cause it might break. Now take the paper like this and then like this. Same for the other side. Take the paper like this. Now, see what's nine. See now. I think so. Fold it like this. And then, the same steps. And then, finally, sorry, you should not be like this. Keep it evenly like this. And then, voila! Paper boat is ready. Now, fold the edges nicely to get the paper even. Like this. And like this. So, our paper boat is ready. Now, if you want, you can paint, you can make some designs in this. Like, I'll show you one. Hope you enjoyed this episode in making a paper boat.